están todos, amigos? ¿Cómo están todos? Feliz martes, ¿verdad? Ya me perdí un poquito. Happy Tuesday, everybody. This is your boy Joe, straight from Ontario, California, like always, with Letopia Pallets and Bargain for Less. Estamos directo en vivo, ¿verdad? Aquí desde Letopia Pallets y Bargain for Less en Ontario, California. Y el día de hoy le traigo diferentes noticias, diferentes updates, ¿verdad? Today I bring different news, different updates to different fun things we're doing. So, primero que todo, les quiero decir que hoy nos acaba de llegar el camión de Amazon Overstock, okay? First and foremost, I want to tell you guys, we just got in the Amazon Overstock pallets, guys. We just unloaded it right now. I'm going to show you guys what we have, okay? But before I go back there, I want to let you guys know, we are running this huge raffle, okay? This huge raffle starting today. Is it starting today?
Tomorrow.
Oh, starting tomorrow, guys. So you guys still have time. Starting tomorrow all the way till Saturday, okay? So we are raffling. Check this out. We're raffling third place. Third place gets a free mystery box, okay? Second place gets a free cha-cha box. Let me show you guys. So first place gets one of these mystery boxes. Okay, I mean, third place gets one of these mystery boxes. Second place gets one of these huge, which we only have two left. This one's designated for the raffle. Two cha-cha boxes. And if you guys can see, these are $199. They come full of different items. And we're going to be giving it away free for Memorial Day weekend, okay? So that's third place. That's second place. And guess what we have for first place? I think you guessed it right. We have a free pallet for first place, guys. So les estoy diciendo que este lunes, Memorial Day weekend, estamos haciendo una gran rifa aquí en Ontario, okay? Tercer lugar se lleva una caja misteriosa, okay? Tercer lugar se lleva una caja misteriosa. Segundo lugar se lleva una caja de chácharas. Miren, una caja de chácharas que viene llena de artículos, vale $199. Se llevan una caja de chácharas en segundo lugar. Y el primer lugar, ¿verdad? Adivinen qué se llevan. Una paleta gratis, muchachos. Una paleta completamente gratis, ¿ok? So, empezando mañana, ¿ok? Por cada paleta que usted compre, ¿ok? Se le va a dar un número, ¿ok? So, entre más paletas usted compre, más su oportunidad de ganar. So, si compra dos paletas, tres paletas, se le dan tres entradas a la rifa, ¿ok? So, how does it work? Okay, for every pallet that you guys buy, you guys are going to get one entry, okay? So the more pallets you buy, the more your chances to win. So if you guys buy three pallets, four pallets, you guys get four entries, okay, to the raffle. There's only 75 spots, okay? Solo hay 75 números. So make sure you guys get here on time. We're only going to be running it until Saturday, okay? So tienen desde mañana hasta el sábado para venir a comprar pallets y entrar en esta rifa, okay? So you guys have from tomorrow all the way till Saturday to come get a pallet, okay, and get yourself entered for one of these beautiful prizes, guys. Third prize, mystery box. Yeah, that's what I was saying. We only have 75 entries. So after the numbers, it's while the numbers last. So after the number 75 is done, that's it. The raffle is closed. And then we will be doing it on Monday at 2 p.m. live, okay, live. We're going to be choosing the number live Monday at 2 p.m. So el lunes, el día de Memorial Day, vamos a hacer la rifa en vivo a las 2 de la tarde. Así que se sintonizan a nuestro Facebook para que así miren si usted ganó. Si no, de todas maneras, vamos a ver cómo hacemos para contactarnos con ustedes, así usted venga a reclamar su premio y se puede llevar ya sea una caja misteriosa, una caja de chácharas o una paleta completa, okay? So, let me stop talking and let me show you guys what we got in today. Déjenme enseñarles qué fue lo que nos llegó el día de hoy. Síganme. So, tenemos hoy las paletas de Amazon Overstock, okay? Las paletas de Amazon Overstock son bastante diferentes a las paletas que usualmente agarramos, que usualmente recibimos. Todo esto que ustedes miran aquí es puro overstock. ¿Qué es overstock? Okay. Overstock significa exceso de inventario. So, cuando las bodegas ya no tienen campo, necesitan sacar producto para hacer campo para producto nuevo, ellos hacen estas liquidaciones para que así salga todo este producto y hacer campo para más producto. So, what is overstock, right? Overstock is, as the word says, is when a company has overstock in product, they need to clear space for their warehouse. They need to make room for maybe new products and stuff like that. then they do these liquidations, okay? And they have these overstock products. So it means, number one, it's new, it's a brand new product, but it also can mean sometimes they might come broken or missing a piece because it is liquidation, guys. So yes, they can come new, but yes, you also run a little bit of a risk, a lot less risk than if you buy maybe like a Walmart return pallet, but you still have a little bit of risk. You might be missing a little part. One of the items might come broken. It's just liquidation. So that's how it is. So aunque estas veces productos es nuevo, porque es overstock, exceso de inventario, significa que no ha sido usado, no ha sido devuelto, también usted corre un pequeño riesgo de que le pueda salir una, que le falte una parte, que tal vez de, qué sé yo, 20 productos, uno salga quebrado, dos salgan quebrados por lo del shipping y todo eso. So, siempre hay su riesgo, pero el riesgo es más bajo que comprar una paleta como, por ejemplo, de Walmart, que son puras devoluciones, y ahí corres un riesgo más alto que las de overstock, okay? So, this right here, it's all overstock products. A lot of the times, we don't know what it is, okay? Because it comes in these boxes, they come sealed. Some of the times, we like to open some up to see what it is so we can help the customers pretty much get an idea of what it is that come in some of these boxes. So, for example, in some of these here, I don't know if we have one open, but in one of these, you'll have UV disinfectant lamps, okay? So, esas que están aquí pueden ser lámparas desinfectantes. I think we have one right here. Let me show you guys. We opened one of these boxes to see what was inside. Okay. So these right here, it's a UV disinfectant lamp. Brand new, guys. Es una lámpara desinfectante ultravioleta. Okay. These lamps right here, if you guys go on Amazon, if you guys go on YouTube, I mean on Google, depending on the size, they can run you anywhere from $30 up to $100. Something like this one we saw anywhere from $70 to $100. So estas son lámparas desinfectantes. Si uno busca en Google o uno busca en Amazon, pueden costar entre $30 a $100. Estas que están aquí, miramos que estaban entre $70 a $100. So son lámparas desinfectantes. Todas están nuevas. Todas vienen nuevas, listas solo para vender. Okay? So they all come new. But like I said, due to the shipping and due to the storage, you also run the risk that you might find a few of them broken, a few of them not working, but they are not used. These are brand new products, guys. So the risk is a lot smaller, but nevertheless, it is liquidation, so the risk still exists. So these, for example, these are UV lamps. Let me put this out of the way here. All right, let me show you some more things. Esas son las lámparas ultravioletas. Les voy a enseñar otra, por lo menos aquí. Miren esto, guys. Let's see if I can pull this out of this box here. Miren. Estas que están acá, these are the ring lights, LED ring light. Okay, it looks like it's an 18-inch ring light. And it comes with a tripod. So it's the whole set, the ring light and the tripod, brand new in the box. Okay, nuevecito. Estas son esas luces de ring lights para fotos y eso. People are using these ring lights a lot right now. So puede salir algo así. You might get items like that. We also have stuff like this right here. Check this out. These ones, we open them. These ones come in these yellow packages. Esta viene en estos paquetes amarillos, que es una air fryer, una freidora de aire, que ahorita están muy, muy famosas. They're very, very popular right now. Brand new in the box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Over 20 air fryers. Over 20 air fryers, how much is this? $6.99, guys. $6.99, and you guys have other items as well, not just the air fryers. We have something like that. Look at this, same thing. Boxes, sealed boxes, brand new items. Armrest unit. These are some like furniture type of things, so you could rest your arm on. Everything brand new. Same thing with these. We open these up. These are curtains, guys. Brand new, amazing material too. Heavy material. Curtains, cortinas. Brand new. Nuevecitas, muchachos. Nuevecitas. Son cortinas. Brand new curtains. Boxes. This right here is furniture. So it looks like a chair of some sort. Really nice material. pero viene, es como una silla, pero viene todas sus partes aquí completa. And you might also find, look at that on the bottom, two-piece sofa set. Okay, so todo esto es overstock. All this is overstock, guys. Different things, different items, small items, big items, clothing, toys. I don't even know what these things are. Oh, these are like toys, like magnet toys. These are pretty cool. I was actually playing with one of these earlier. So pueden salir diferentes, diferentes cosas. You guys can get different things. This is also another box right here. This is otra caja de overstock. Check it out. What's this, guys? Miren esto. Zapatos. So when I say that you guys can get a little bit of everything, look at that, guys. Look at those shoes. And they're all different, okay? Let me put it back in the box so I don't lose the other pair. So miren, diferentes, diferentes cosas. Let's open one of these. What's this? Oh, these are cool. I think I'm keeping these, Jane. Miren estos. Look at these. I love red shoes. Look at that. So I'm telling you guys, these Amazon overstock pallets, you guys can find a little bit of everything. Pueden encontrar un poquito de todo. Ropa, zapatos, electrónicos, furniture, cosas para el hogar, air fryers. Guys, a little bit of everything. People really like these pallets because sometimes you'll find things that you have no idea and they're worth a lot of money. So, esas paletas son bastante, bastante populares. Mucha gente les gusta esta palette porque encuentran cosas que uno ni sabe y valen mucho, mucho dinero. So, we have these available. We just got these in right now. They're going to be available tomorrow. So, remember, you guys buy one palette of any of our palettes and you guys get one entry towards a raffle. So, vamos a tener estas paletas disponibles mañana. Bueno, si vienen hoy antes de las 6 también. Pero si compran una paleta, ¿verdad? Usted va a tener una entrada a la rifa. Si compra dos paletas, va a tener dos entradas para la rifa. Tres, cuatro paletas, cuatro entradas. So, entre más paletas compre, más probabilidades tiene para la rifa. Como les digo, tercer lugar se va a llevar una mystery box, una caja misteriosa. Segundo lugar se va a llevar una caja de chácharas grande de $199. Y el primer lugar se va a llevar una paleta entera. First place takes a whole pallet. Second place takes a chachara box, $200 chachara box. And third place takes a mystery box. Guys, so don't waste no time. Come on down. And I also want to tell you guys something. Tomorrow, we were going to get them today, but I think it's going to be tomorrow. Tomorrow, we're getting these chachara boxes, watermelon box chacharas, cajas sandilleras de chacharas. Nos llegan mañana aquí a Ontario. Primera vez que nos llegan. It's the first time we get them. We've seen how popular they are in Bakersfield. We've seen how popular they are in San Diego. These things fly in a matter of minutes. So I finally was able to convince Brooklyn and we got them here tomorrow, guys. So les digo, estas cajas de chácharas, de sandilleras, muy popular en San Diego, muy popular en Bakersfield. Pude convencer a Brooklyn para que las trajera aquí a Ontario y mañana las vamos a tener disponibles aquí en Ontario, California. So, no es exactamente la hora, pero manténganse sintonizados porque vamos a salir live en cuanto lleguen aquí. Así ustedes tienen tiempo de venir. Y sí, si compran una caja sandillera, también entran en la rifa. So, if you guys also buy one of those chacharas watermelon pallets, you guys also get to enter the raffle. So, ojalá que tengan tiempo mañana para darse una vuelta por acá. Así pueden escoger lo mejor que tenemos. I hope you guys have time to come on down tomorrow so you guys can check the best of the best that we have. You guys can check the Amazon. You guys can check the chachara boxes. Guys, we have a little bit of everything. So if you guys need product, this is the place to be at. I am your guy. Any questions that you guys have, we're here to help you. So si acaso ocupan producto, este es el lugar donde venir a comprar. Si necesitan ayuda, si necesitan consejo, alguna guianza sobre los pallets. If you guys have any questions about the pallets, come on down. I'm always willing to help you guys out. We're always willing to help. So, vamos a estar aquí hoy hasta las 6 de la tarde. Mañana abrimos a las 10 de la mañana. Vénganse porque vamos a estar de fiesta empezando esta rifa, ¿verdad? So, come on down tomorrow. We open at 10 a.m. We close at 6 p.m. The raffle starts tomorrow all the way till Saturday. You guys can get your entries. And Monday, the raffle goes live at 2 p.m. for Memorial Day. So, espero mirarlos aquí mañana. Cualquier pregunta, me dejan un comentario, un DM, o me mandan una, o me dan una llamada, y aquí estamos para servirles. Any questions, please, guys, DM us, comment, or give us a call. We will answer right away. Espero que tengan un bonito martes, y espero mirarlos aquí mañana. I hope you guys have a great Tuesday, and I hope to see you guys here tomorrow. You guys have a great day.